Happy Halloween, everybody! Thank you. He's on the couch. Yes, Daniel is a shipmate. I think he's got his headphones in, so. He's not dressed up, though. Supervisor! Do you see Malachi? Dana. I'm not sure where he is. He's probably in the bedroom. Dana. You see the cat anywhere? No, he's not in the living room, sorry. He got his Halloween treat and he's gone. A POT, I'm not sure what kind of video that is. A POTC? Oh, hey! I'm not sure what type. Is that like one of the duets or something? Ooh, I got a bubble. No bubbles. Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Happy Halloween! First, we're going to do the treasure chest. Oh, no, no worries. I may have to tie my hair back. Okay. I've got too many things on my desk. Sounds like you're having a good time. Absolutely not. It's cold, it's raining, and there are gremlins everywhere. I'm staying inside. Once the stream is over, I'm gonna take a shower and I'm gonna watch like 3 Scooby-Doo movies. Sign on my door that says no candy, don't knock. Bring a hair tie over here. I did not. Give me 1 minute. not want to get my hair in liquid clay. There we go, that's a little better. I'm actually going to use this piece for the front because I like the way it looks. So put that right there. It will be inside the treasure chest, yes. This will not close. It's going to have a mushling inside the treasure chest. Thank you. Happy Halloween. Thank you. Thank you so much! Try not to touch my face. I actually have makeup on. Thank you. Thank you so much. What I do is I make a cane of several different browns, circular. I twist it a couple of times, and then I cut it into slices, lay it out, and make it into sheet. Hello! Hi from Chile. Hello! I am not wearing a wig. I am wearing a scarf thing on my head. This is my hair. I'm not wearing a wig. No, she says, I wish I could make a wig like you did.
I don't know, wearing a wig.
What?
Wing. Wing, what? Oh, I misread that wing. I'm not sure what you mean by wing. Oh, are you talking about my makeup? I'm sorry. Okay, hold on. There we go. Just a little smudged. I'm sorry, I misread that. My bad. Thank you. Yeah, it's a little smudged on purpose. I'm not very good at makeup. Music's a little odd.
It took a while to get up here, but
was started at around 1959.
Hello! I'm using liquid translucent polymer clay to help the clay adhere to the wood. It kind of soaks into the wood and bakes on. Though I'm sure if you actually tried, you could peel it off, but yeah, you're not supposed to do that. Oh, thank you. Yes, this does work. Although be careful with the type of wood. I did try a pine box and it expanded in the oven and didn't quite fit together. So be very careful. If there's any moisture in the wood you're putting in the oven, it will expand and crack. Oh, no worries. Welcome to the party. Absolutely. Air-dried clay tends to heavily crack as it dries, and that drives me crazy. I end up, every time I've used air-dry clay, I've had to super glue pieces back together because it cracked. It is extremely fragile. All right. It sticks to polymer clay for the most part. I would absolutely love to do ceramics. However, I do not have the space or money to get into ceramics. This is polymer clay. It goes in my oven over here. That is just for polymer clay, nothing else. I've worked with air dry clay. I don't really like it because it cracks a lot. Nope, there's gonna be a pirate mushling inside. I do have some larger treasure boxes that I'm going to do mimics. Let's see. I did think about making the box a mimic, but I think that'd take up a bit too much time. It is liquid translucent clay. Polymer clay. Technically, it is not glue at all. Thank you.
actually good for a run today, but it looks like it could rain. Save on epic rain jackets at Sierra. Thing is,
what's everybody up to? You're all quiet. Got most of the treasure chest done. We're gonna start on the mushling. Thank you. Hello. Just trying to keep my hair out of the clay. Thank you.
Happy Halloween.
No. Oh, my husband gave me chocolate. Okay.
Only for you. They don't get any.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, guys.
Sherry, the chocolate.
Alright, let's see what size we're gonna... Leg down. Thank you.
tracks.
Yes, you can. Though, be very careful with the type of wood you're using. Pine does not respond very well to being baked. And if there's any moisture in whatever wood you're sticking in the oven, it will expand and crack. Hello! Thank you! I use liquid polymer clay to stick it to the wood. I win. Thank you. No, it does not have foil. Oh, fun! I struggle with making the foil form. The texture. I cannot handle the texture of crumpled foil. It bugs me. So my pieces tend to bake just a little longer. He's sitting on the couch. A pirate mushling. This is a mushling for anybody who's not familiar. You're making a pirate mushling. Thank you! Oh, I think I made that a little too big. About you earlier. They wanted to see you. Okay. All done with me. A bit more. I think I made it way too big. I did, I made it too big. I think I made it way too big. Awesome! Thanks for hanging out. Happy Halloween! His pirate hat's too big. We gotta try that again. Oh, that's awesome! Congratulations! Excuse me while I frustrate myself trying to make this idea work. There, that's a little better. Making an absolute mess. He did not. He's on the couch, wrapped up in a blanket, ignoring the world. I did dress up for you guys. Have you had a project not turn out the way? Yes, absolutely. All the time. I have a box of redesign products. Redesign projects that just, I didn't like the way they turned out. They're mostly earrings and gauges. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh yeah, he ran off. He's not out here right now. His name is Malachite. Thank you. What do you guys think? Make big mess. Thank you. Hello, friend! Happy Halloween! Alright, this is it. We're gonna squish him. He's gonna get squished in. We got pirate treasure. I'm working on it. There's a few more details on this than I expected. But hey, we're going with it. We're having fun. Let me remind everybody that there is the Halloween blowout sale on my shop right now. I need to get rid of the physical items that we've made for the season. So, there's a bunch of goodies on sale right now. And if there is a piece you would like to take a closer look at, please let me know. I have most of the pieces around me right now. This little guy will be up for sale tomorrow morning, if he makes it through the oven tonight.
We're just gonna, ooh, make a big mess.
Thank you! I'll show you guys in a minute. We got lots of tiny details. This is what we got so far. Thank you. call. Thank you. Rocks. Where are my pirate coins? One more gold coin. Ah! Crap. I just did that. Just a little bit, come on. I don't think the flag is gonna work. I think I'm gonna stick that one right in the back. Of course, I'm almost done and I wanna stick the skull in the way back. Almost, my friends. Thank you. Thank you for the follow. We are just about done. Are there any pieces on the shop anybody would like to take a look at? I have a good handful of sculptures that are up on sale right now. Hey, Graham, happy Halloween! No, it's a pirate mushling inside a treasure chest. We are almost done. I will give you guys a closer look in a minute. We started at 6:30. And here we go. A mushroom octopus. No, I don't have any more. I'd be very happy to do a custom order for you. That's it. We're finished. And once he's done baking, I will fill the little bottle with some resin to make it look like he's got a little drink. This guy will be available for sale tomorrow morning, 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. I have not made unicorns, no. All right, we are finished. Most of my sculptures are up on sale right now, so if you're interested in any of the pieces, please check out my shop. I need to move all these pieces so we can get ready for the next season. So, all the sculptures are on sale right now. I refuse to put Christmas stuff up before November.
Falling
behind. No, it's not right. That's my husband in the background. They're telling you to hush.
No! They're green, no Christmas or November.
I swear, it is like a giant corporate conspiracy with every single store putting Christmas stuff out in October. It's
not conspiracy when they're doing it outright in your face. So no, it's not a conspiracy. It's just, you know, a corporate smash right in your face.
Everybody, that is it for tonight. The pirate mushling will be up on the shop tomorrow morning. Nine a.m. Eastern Standard Time. For tonight. I hope you all have a wonderful evening. Oh, you're welcome. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. I hope you all have a wonderful and safe evening. And I will see you next time.
Jingle bells, jingle bells.
I'm gonna kill my husband. I will see you all next time. Bye for now.
Thank you.